Hi folks, my name is Aaron Powell and I'm a Principal Cloud Advocate here at Microsoft. In this video, we're going to explore the file system using Node.js and learn what modules we have to make that easier. Working with the file system is something that you're likely to do in a Node application, whether it's reading in a configuration file, grabbing some static assets for a web server, or writing log files to disk. There are two modules in Node.js that we're likely to use when working with the file system, FS and Path. The FS module is the one that will do interactions with the file system. It exposes a series of methods that are synchronous or asynchronous, depending on the needs of your application. One common method that you'll be using out of FS is the readdir, or readdirsync if you're on the synchronous version. This method will take an initial path to start from, and then return you an array of strings of all the paths that were found from that folder. We can also pass in options, such as with file types, which will now return a series of objects instead of a string of arrays, which contain metadata around the paths that have been found. So we can determine if something is a folder or a file on disk. But that's only part of the story. The other important module is the path module. The path module will give us information about file system paths without necessarily touching the file system itself. Through this module, we can check for the extension of a path, check the file name, and the separators that we use inside of that path, and make sure we understand the OS-specific path separators. Now, which direction does the slash go? So join me over the next few videos as we'll look at how we can use these different modules to build an application.